Strowman's down, but it took two of the very best to do it.